And now, ladies and gentlemen, the classy abuser.
Happy birthday. Open it. I want you to wear this at dinner tonight. And I want you to wear your black satin cocktail dress. The one that... Just listen. The one with the square neck that accentuates your voluptuous bosom. Red wine, I think, tonight. You may order chicken, you may order fish, but you will have red wine. It goes with the dress. Darling, if a drop of wine falls down the lip of the glass, don't remove it with your fingertips. It's incredibly gauche. Instead, I want you to lick it off. And I want you to look at me when you do it like this. And darling, I've been meaning to mention, if in the course of the dinner conversation something strikes you as amusing, I would like you to try to not laugh. Be constant. Try not to take this the wrong way, dearest, but your laugh is unbearable and ugly. I'm sorry if it hurts your feelings, but there it is. I think a polite titter would suit you better. I was thinking of something like... I'll record it for you so you can practice. Now I want you to take very good care of this necklace, darling. Because it's very, 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 very expensive. And one day I will give it to the woman that I truly love.